He didn't even go over there. He stood there and watched. This is what I'm saying. This guy's useless. Level 300, that guy was trash. The 6v6 elimination is a competitive, though. So you want to do it? No, I mean the 6v6 eliminations are competitive. We could play the new game mode, you know, the new game mode that came out. And we could also, I don't, you want to play Mystery Heroes? Elimination's the fastest. You can do it on hard if you want, because it gives you more XP out of it. You want to do it on hard? We can guarantee we win on hard. We can guarantee that we win on hard anyway, because hard's easy. Arisa. Arisa? Oh, okay. Zinni. Zinni. Hit him with the Zinni. I'm a good guardian.
Thank you. They're coming in from above.
That's fine, you can keep up though. You know, I'm clearing out. How did he get up here? Easy peasy. I'm actually trying to destroy the thing. I was actually trying to destroy it too. I was shooting at it with everything I had. Bye bye. I don't think I failed. I think I still made it out. I flew up. Tell you one thing, I was still going in. I was like, yeah. I'll play a different character this time, probably. Thank you. No problem. Took 2 arrows to kill it, though. Oh, come back way too quickly. Where is she? Where is she? Got him. You don't know how many arrows I shot into that thing. It was still running around. I don't think we can break it. I swear we just ulted on it. We just hit it with everything we had. Markers? What do you mean, headshots? How would I not hit the dropship? Must be dead serious. Yeah, I hit the dropship. still sitting here popping arrows. Damage taken.